right? He's supposed to.
Oh my gosh, there he is! He's so tiny! No, don't get me! Don't get me! Don't get me! Oh my gosh! What's up, it's how's it going today? Dakblake here. Today, we're in Modded Poppy's Playtime. That is right, the newly kind of like really popular indie game, Poppy's Playtime, has been so fun to play, and I played it like a couple of weeks ago, and it has been going crazy. I really wanted to mess around in this game and glitch it to the extreme, but I asked my personal modder slash friend Kokosko if it's possible to mod this game. I figured that it actually wouldn't be possible, but he literally was like, oh yeah, I got you, man. 5 minutes later, he did it. Look, you could literally fly around in this game, delete walls, do whatever you want. I don't know how he did it, but he literally, like I could discover everything. So the goal today is to just have fun and mess around. I wanted to see if I could make Huggy Wuggy my friend. And I know that sounds like a weird sentence, but it's true. I will make him my friend. So we have the option to literally select anything. I can go to the edit menu, just select something, and just like, I'm gonna move this over here. Bye, see you later. You see this trash can? Hold on. What is it? Yeah, trash can, right? We can, I guess we can scale it and make it different. Oh my gosh, what am I doing? So it's become like a trough. Oh, it's a tub now. It's my, it's not a trash can. It's my bath can. Hold on, can I rotate it? Can I, bye. See you later. Oh my gosh. Well, there goes my trash can. It's flying away. Where am I gonna throw away my trash now? Nevertheless, we're gonna be doing crazy things. I think the number one thing I wanted to do was like freeze Huggy Wuggy. So usually they appear here. This is the game right before you kind of summon your like little toy thing. You can come through here. You can walk right here, and then Huggy Wuggy is spawned. But as you can see, there's nothing back here. It literally leads to like the center area. And in fact, before you place the toy here, the game tries to block you from glitching in to like prevent you from seeing all the stuff back here. Well, we already did that. You can't stop us. So actually we can now go in and see the toy process as it goes. And you would normally never get to see this. It just disappeared. Hold on. Whoa. Oh, oh yeah. Yeah. Look, here it is. It just appears out of nowhere. Backs up and goes forward. Oh, wow. It feels like we're on an episode of like How It's Made.
Next up on How It's Made, toys. The toy enters the conveyor belt, moving there. It's already made. There we go. It just gets made. Now it's moving forward towards the next area. The lasers? Yes. This is the crucial step in the process where lasers are applied to your favorite toys, giving them their magnificent sheen. And that is it. That is the entirety of how a toy is made. Step one, get the part. Step two, make it. Thank you for watching.
All right, so the first thing I want to do is I want to grab the toy. I'm going to run over here, and I want to get Huggy Wuggy stuck because I think that's the funniest looking thing. And with mods, you know, a lot is possible. So this is my plan. So normally when you're playing this game, you run over there, you start seeing Huggy Wuggy chasing you. That's when you freak out. That's when you start crying and run over there. That's where they want you, you know? Don't do that. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna run all the way over here, and I only have a little bit of time to do this. So I'm gonna run all the way over here. I'm gonna hide right here and see when I press the button to mod, then it should place me kind of like in the place where I want. I will try to select Huggy Wuggy in time for them to not come over here and capture me. And my little tiny hands over here, these two little scared hands. And then we'll see if we can kind of like move them around. Oh, wait, whoa. Can we see outside right now? Wait, I don't think that was supposed to happen. I've already broken the game. Look at the sky below us. We are floating. All right, so without further ado, we're gonna slap them into the darkness. Wait, are they here? Let's see. Are they waiting back there? Right now?
Nope.
There's nobody back here. So when we summon them, they just appear out of nowhere. All right, everything's in position. We're gonna trigger it. We're gonna run as fast as we can now. Come on, go, go, go. Okay, 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 okay. I shouldn't be freaking out too much. Shouldn't be too stressful. I just know that they can be really fast. Okay, so wait, they're stuck. They're stuck right now. Wait a minute. Select an object. Oh, wait, are they just frozen? Huggy Wuggy, what are you doing? What are you doing? Oh my gosh! They look so confused. He's like,
hey, why are you running from me? Did I scare you?
So they're completely stuck. Yeah, their head is moving, Oh, that's creepy. Hey, what's up? How's it going? Maybe we're friends now. He knows that I have a mod. He looked into the game files and was like, wait a minute. This guy can do anything he wants. I'm not messing with that guy. Huggy Wuggy, thank you for meeting me today. Shake my hand. Hi, how's it going? I'm not gonna get that close to you because I feel like you're still gonna break, but now we have the ability to kind of like delete everything, right? So I can't select him though, because like it like goes through him. It's like he glitched out completely. Do you see this? It says like the door, I'm selecting the door. Hold on, what if we move just everything out of the way that's possibly selectable? All right, I selected the floor. All right, now what do I select? It's not even selecting anything. Yeah, I can't select anything. Oh no. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. Where are my hands? I gotta find them. There they are. So this is my character. I'm gonna select it. Oh, I can select my own character. Watch this. I'm gonna send myself to the roof. Let's go. Wow, this is what it looks like outside. So look, I'm just on the roof. Oh my gosh. This is so cool. So wait a minute. I think, are these the pipes that you run through when you're like escaping the game? Whoa, there's the dome. We're outside of the map right now, clearly, but I want to see where Huggy Wuggy would be. So they're looking up like, they're looking like, where did he go? Hold on, can I not select them at all? Like, how do I do that? It's, yeah, they're not selectable. I broke them completely. So the first thing I would have to do is maybe go in here. I'll come back, put myself in there and just see what happens. In fact, on the way, maybe I'll just scale this roof down. Oh geez, that really breaks it. Hold on, I'll rotate it. There we go. And then we're gonna select this. That's a cube. We'll rotate that. Oh gosh, that's amazing. We are building our own new version of the game. What is going on? I just saw something fly. Yo, this game is getting intense. So where am I standing? I'm standing right here. There's my little hands right now. All right, so I'm gonna grab them and move them back inside if I even can at this point. I'm kind of stuck. So let's move them. All right, so I placed myself inside. Alarms are going off. The roof is caving in. Everything is going bad. Huggy Wuggy, we're gonna get out of here. Give me a high five. Let's go, come on. All right, so normally you'd have to go in here, right? Does this close? Okay, it closes. I'm gonna just like, hold on, can I just stay here? I don't want to move forward. I just want to stay right here. So what happens to Huggy Wuggy? Oh, Huggy Wuggy's gone. Okay, let me repeat. Huggy Wuggy has left the building. Now, where are they in relationship to where we are? So technically, if we went down here, over here, and over here, this is where they would be waiting. Oh, they are. They are waiting. They're literally they're sitting here. Whoa, this is so cool to see. Wow. Okay, wait, can I select them now? Hold on. No, they're unselectable. How is this even possible? Wait, Huggy Vent character. I can do it. Hold on, can I scale? I'm scaling them down. Hold on. Oh, they can get bigger. I can make them wider.
Oh, I can make them tiny. I can make them tiny.
So Huggy Wuggy is now half the size. I just set everything to 0.5. This is what they look like. Wait, you know what? I'm gonna make it 0.3 and then we're gonna walk down the vents and see what happens. So they're 0.3 the size, a third basically. Well, I guess if I did 33, but basically a third of their size now. And we're gonna walk down the vents and just see what happens. So they should be really tiny now if we see them. Let's see, I'm excited. Hold on. Look at how tiny they are. Oh my gosh. This is the best thing ever. Oh my gosh. Hold on. I don't want to go. I want to affect them more. Hold on. No. Don't make me move. So this is where we are right now. Huggy Wuggy just appeared in this vent. Is moved down here. And technically, if we go up here, they're going to start chasing us from here. So yeah, there they are again. There they are. They're just waiting now. They're just standing there waiting. They're like, oh boy, I can't wait for him to just walk down here. I can't wait to give him a hug. But he keeps running from me. So we could do it again. He's like got his normal size. So we're going to make him 0.2 now. I want to see the smallest character in the world. Can he even, oh my gosh, he's so adorable. Hey guys, you better watch out. Huggy Wuggy is normal toy sized and he's gonna get us. So yeah, that's what it looks like. I guess we're gonna walk up the ramp over here now and just see what happens. He should chase us, hold on, right? He's supposed to, oh my gosh, there he is. He's so tiny. No, don't get me. Oh my gosh, oh wait, no. Oh my gosh, I was too focused on seeing him. Oh my gosh. right, we're doing it again. We're summoning them. We're gonna run over here and see what happens. I actually do want to see what happens when we get to right here. Does he just stop moving? If I just, oh no, if I go around, yeah, right there. If you go around the corner, he stops. He literally stops seeing me and he's like, whoa, stop that. All right, so we're just gonna come in here, have this door closed behind us, and we're gonna try this again. So he normally goes over here. I kind of want to see what the normal looks like again. So it's supposed to be pretty scary. Yeah, look at that. Hold on, where does he go? Oh, he goes down the hallway, I see. So right now, here's Huggy Wuggy. We're gonna make them small again, so hold on. We'll make them small, but also I wanna give them the ability to not chase us. So can I select like this and move it? Oh, I can. I could just remove stuff so that they just like get stuck. Oh, the whole vent can move. I could make the whole vent just a little bit bigger. Oh, a little smaller. Oh, okay. Well, you know what? I can't undo that now. So Huggy Wuggy, I don't know how you're gonna get me, but your things are disappearing. All right, so hold on. This is where they should chase me, right? Oh, he climbs up regardless. The tiny little Huggy Wuggy gets me. Hold on. We'll go this way. Oh man, we're breaking everything. Okay, what did he do? Oh, he's still here? What? He can still chase me? Oh my gosh, hold on. Really? Oh, it's broken. Oh, wait, is he still? Oh, he's big now. Okay, wait a minute. No. Let's not do that. Hold on. Let's just stay safe. I just want to see. Yeah, what's up? How's it going? Oh no. I went into the mod mode. Just got caught again. Maybe Kokosko can make another update to this mod where Huggy Wuggy can't even get us. So he gets to us and goes like, oh, dang. So what should we even do in this game? Because I think it might have the possibilities of like adding in different like models into the game. Kokosko said that like you can even add like Hello Neighbor just in here. He's just walking around like, hey, what's up? Brand new factory. Sees Huggy Wuggy and he's just like, I can simulate physics on things? Hold on, what? I could just simulate physics on everything. I'm just gonna move this door out of the way for another door? Oh, okay. We'll move that door out of the way. Okay. So there's blocks back here that I think just like disappear when, oh gosh, I'm breaking everything. Yeah, I think they disappear when I go and I put the toy in. That's weird. But there's nothing back here now. What happens if I walk right here? Does it, oh, yeah, there's nothing back here. It's literally just looks like I'm in a dream. What if it was a dream the whole time? Yeah, in fact, what if I do something kind of crazy? See, what if I select a wall, let's say this wall right here, and when he comes to get summoned, like I'll just kind of block him off. Look, I'll just like rotate it and then put it like right there. So technically I summon him right there, but there's a wall there now. Yeah, there's just a wall. I literally have walled him in. All right, I made the toy for another time, and now it's coming through. I want to see if this actually works. I swear, if Huggy Wuggy breaks through the wall, I'm going to flip, because that shouldn't happen. Hold on. Can I grab it? Come on. I'm excited. Let's go. All right, so here we go. This should delete everything, right? Because it opens up, and then everything gets... Yep. Bye. All right, so let's see. Oh, yep. So, oh my gosh, they did go through the wall. That's not fair. Really? No, you can't do that. That's illegal. Hey, that was illegal. You can't do that, you know? I actually haven't even beaten the game normally. I always just like, I could see them waiting. Hey, what's up, man? I feel like I always get to this point and I kind of just try to like glitch it out. So I'm gonna see if I can go and just kind of move through. Let's see. I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna drop down through here. I think I run this way, right? Right? Yeah, I don't know. I always kind of get lost in this, and you don't have a lot of time, especially if you're kind of like looking back like I am. Hold on, let's go. Look at how casually I'm like, hey, yeah, so I'm walking through right now, no big deal. I might have gone through the wrong way. Hold on, maybe, I don't know. Let's see. Oh gosh. Oh, that's not an exit. Where? What? Oh, okay. Yep. I'm not really walking very fast, but I think That is good. And have we made it? Oh, gosh. So I got caught again. No surprises. But I do have so many ideas of things that we can do. And I don't think that there's, like, any other YouTubers, like, modding this, per se. I have seen a couple of ones where they've changed what Huggy Wuggy looks like, but not really much else. Like, it's still the same game. So I wonder if we can kind of break this to the point of making it very different. Now, it's all up to Kokosko, because Kokosko basically tells me if things are possible, since he's the one, the genius that's doing this. So I'm just so grateful that he is making mods for me. But nevertheless, I hope you enjoyed the video. If this is your first time here, I welcome you to the DAK Pack. Thank you for subscribing. It's awesome. Thank you. Seriously, we're going on to 2 million. I thank God every day that I'm able to do this. It's such a blessing to be able to break games and mess around the way I do, just to, you know, spread smiles. So hopefully you continue following me on this journey. Maybe we'll break the game some more. I will see you in the next episode, probably coming up right now. Thank you guys for watching. And as always, peace out, my dudes.